Junior, Red. You guys ready? Excited?
On the coast, don't know any other way.
Yes, sir. Can't wait.
Good. Like we spoke about in practice, conference is tough this year. We got high expectations in the media. But if we win more than we lose, we should be situated pretty well come tournament time. But tonight, it's Midnight Mania. All right?
Right.
It's a celebration. Everybody on this team has sacrificed a lot to get here, so you put on a show for those fans, all right? Enjoy it. Hey, Junior, I just wanna say this to you. I'm a huge fan of your father. Duke's leadership embodied everything college basketball is about.
Thanks, Coach.
Have fun out there.
No. Bring that back. At least one second. I'm gonna say stay humble. Then we go bump. You gonna say stay hungry. You're not feeling it.
Nah, man, I can't see myself coming in today.
Okay. Open brainstorm is the first pass.
Nervous, Red?
I'm terrified.
It's gonna be alright, man.
I'm receiving your energy.
You are a weird dude, man. Stay humble, stay humble.
Yeah, yes, sir.
All right, y'all. Let's bring it in. Little up, y'all. Come on. Talk to him, Red.
Hey, y'all, keep it short. Today sets the tone. So let's go out there and get these fans a season that they can look forward to, okay? Break it down, Junior. Come on.
All right, y'all. Family on three. 1, 2, 3. Ten.
Thank you. like a little much. You win every time.
Well, then maybe winning should feel like less of an
event. Every time feels like the first time.
Boom!
Yo! Y'all left for some doubles? Hey, yo, Lula, no, I'm not good at this game.
Yeah, let's go, let's go. I'm always ready to take the basketball team down a peg.
Why you say that?
Okay.
Because, you know.
I don't, do you? Yeah, they think we walk around like we own the place.
Because everyone treats you like you do. Boom!
Oh, I see, I told you I was bad at this game. Now I'm starting to live up to it.
All right. I don't act like that.
Because you're new. You'll change.
Wait, you act like that, right?
I'm not sure, but apparently it's fate. But who am I to argue with fate?
Wait, oh, oh, come on.
You doing that?
Yes.
All right, look, serious.
Big game coming up, boys. First game, right? You nervous?
Yeah. College is a new game. It's a big step, but my dad taught me to respect it.
Ellie, hey, we gotta get to practice.
Oh, that's because I was winning. You wanted to walk out like that?
What's your name?
Junior. Hey, what if we win this next game and me and you do something together?
And if you lose?
And we don't.
Text me after your game.
So when's the wedding?
You was just scared to say so. Ellie.
Thank you. hits off the rim. And Thompson a bit flighty on the court, or at least that's the scouting report. But which freshman players aren't like
that? You know, the coaching staff sees something in him, and they might be on to something here. I mean, look at Thompson. They were very excited to add him to the list of incoming freshmen. I think he'll be a big part of what this program does and becomes the next couple of years. City that never
the Huskies. They lead by six. And through the first half of play, what about Junior's performance stands out?
Thus far, an excellent caretaker. He's finding his teammates and still yet to turn the ball over.
And, you know, the turnover number can often be overlooked. Protecting the possession, pivotal in a game that so often comes down to the slightest of margins. You know, one thing that Syracuse has really contributed to basketball is their zone defense. As a matter of fact, it's hard to watch a team play 2-3 zone and not think about Syracuse.
Junior, he hasn't been playing organized ball for too long, but he has learned very quickly.
thinks he'll improve rapidly. The athleticism and skill, evident and obvious, just a matter of time before he smooths it out. You gotta remember now, he only played 1 year in high school.
Here's Thompson. It's rebounded by UConn. Pass to Junior. And it's blocked. But they recover it. On the wing, Junior. Richards. Back to Junior.
Frustration right here.
That was the best moment. Obviously, no one on that team's happy right now, but you shouldn't be taking that frustration out on your opponent with a poor foul.
Down low. And the basket by Richards.
You know, Thompson is really an effective combo guard, but in addition to his scoring ability, his passing skills are impressive too.
Right side, Nelson. Pass to Thompson. He tries a three. And again, it's the orange missing. You know, one thing that makes these games so compelling is the influx of new play styles. Some of these players could be the prototype of what's to come for the NBA.
Well, these players all bring to the court the latest ideas and techniques, stuff they picked up online or in games with friends, and they're less afraid to try new things.
Yeah, you know, they haven't really fully defined their comfort zone yet, so there's a willingness, actually an eagerness, to stretch your abilities and really test yourself out there. I love that.
Junior outside. Pass to Lowe. Back to Junior. And it's good for two.
Maybe you have to admire the concentration level. Junior proving he can take contact and still maintain control.
And the free throw, no good. They've been struggling here offensively.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
That one goes. Count it.
That's serving it up on the platter there. What a nice pass. A high percentage look was the result.
Junior outside. Fletcher. Back to Junior. Takes the assist and lays it in. Picked out the pass nicely.
Some young players just have that grown man strength. Junior taking it right to the defender.
In college basketball, rankings are everything. Do you guys have a preference between a scrappy underdog or a dominant top seed?
I gotta go with that powerhouse top seed team. There's a reason those teams earn that ranking through the course of the regular season.
I love the unpredictability of these games. Always fun to see an underdog team defy expectations and grab the W.
Junior, that shot off the mark. Good D by Sanders. Here's Syracuse now. Shot by Jackson, no good. And it's the Huskies with the ball. And here's Junior. Outside Scott. Pass to Olsen. A shot on the wing. They get it back. Goes up and lays it in nice and easy.
And the rebound and the follow show you what he is all about. Gritty and determined with a soft touch to match.
Here's Murray. Junior. And the officials whistle a foul in the shot. The bucket's good and he'll go to the line. Easily grab the
wizard.
So this one got out of hand, actually was a laugh, but his enthusiasm tempered a bit by the fact he knows.
It's a good win, Junior.
Now I'm focused on us getting us to the tournament.
Hey, that's why we brought you here. Play the game the right way. Guys in this locker room, you really respect that. This team needs a leader right now. All right? Hey, listen to me. This team will go as far as you take us. We're going to need you to own it, all right?
Yes, sir.
Good job.
Thanks, coach. What coach have to say? Nothing really. He likes what we're at. Those numbers up in your draft position gonna be sitting pretty too, all right?
I'm saying you want to play at a higher level, right? I don't care if it's football, basketball, anything. I don't even care if it's one of the top leagues. We're still talking about all-stars from every state, every country for the last 15 years. There is no let-up. You got to be ready for that.
Man, what makes you think I'm not ready?
Just asking me that question tells me you're not ready.
Because I'm not afraid enough?
That's better as a start. That's right, because outperforming just your teammates, that's not going to cut it no more, right? What happens when you feel overwhelmed? Because that's going to happen. What happens when you feel like it's just not clicking? What do we do then?
Work when you're on the clock, and you work.
Thank you. Okay, so you do listen sometimes. All right, not wasting my time. Look, son.
Good to see you, dude.
Respect. Thanks, young man. Look, your ceiling is sky high. I believe in you with everything I got, but you got to believe in yourself. You got to believe in your talents. You got to show commitment if you want to cash in on this.
I am committed.
All right, I believe that. I believe that. I also know there's always more for us to do. Always. Let's go.